make the most.
You took everybody's question.
I know, it's very true.
You already know the moves.
Alright, how about now? Okay, we're good. Let's start with moves. How did you turn her away so many fucking times?
Did she save now? I don't think we should.
We're
gonna forget that she saved.
are you pleading the fifth on that question?
Yeah, you know. But you know, honestly, it would have been nice to have her here, wouldn't it?
Yeah, she was. She's in the Bay. She lives somewhere in the Bay, in the East Bay.
She lives in,
Nice.
I tweeted to her, I did not hear back, but also I have
you know, sometimes people get in religion and sometimes it's, you know, very far in there where they don't come out. You guys gotta bring her back up.
But here's the thing, 12 times. This with everybody, you were here for a once in a lifetime experience. He's never been to San Francisco before. Second time, but this is the first time. That's how it works.
All right, so we'll ask a couple and then we'll let you guys ask as many as you want. I want to know, 30 years removed, how do you feel about the movie watching it now?
Yeah, it's a very odd feeling. When I was 19 and I got this film, I was a street kid from New York. I was kickboxing and
were you that shy?
I was shy as a kid. Not when I was with my friends, but I was pretty much shy kid. But once I had an opportunity, I needed to get this role. I went through a whole long phase where I ended up getting in an audition. I was never acting. I just heard about it through the grapevine, the martial arts community and everything. And I did horrible in the audition. Because if you never acted before, you don't know anything about that. There was no internet, research and see a process, maybe a reality show where they were acting. I just went in there, and the guy was like, "Here, take this, go outside, and work on it, come back." And I was like, "Work on what?" I thought I was going to come here and do kick the wall or something. Because your mind, then you go in there, you do a kata, and you get the role, just like that. But it wasn't like that. They knew there were going to be a lot of martial arts, and they wanted to see if they could carry the lines and understood the character a little bit. And I didn't know what the hell this character was about when I read the scene, and they had me go outside and come back in, and I just said, so bad. The guy told me, "Listen, you look the part, but you gotta work on this, And I was devastated because I literally thought that all I had to do is go out and woo them, that they would take it, this guy's perfect, let's hire him. And it didn't go that way. There was hundreds of other guys going up the road too. So eventually, to make a long story short, I went through this whole thing, and it was about a month or so I went by, and I was in Florida, and I came back, and I won another chance, but I heard that they hired somebody for the role. And I was really, really feeling bad about it. And I went in there.
I was originally cast as Bruce Lee, right? You were 6 years old. I was 6 years old, but I was great.
So I went back in there, and I knocked on the door, and I said, "Can I read anyway?" And they said, "Sure, come on in." And then I did a really great job, and they fired the guy, and they didn't even have him signed yet.
Oh, nice.